That's a fucking bear! Oh my god, dude.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to 7 Days. This is Survival Alpha 12, Part 2. And we're back in the movie theater. We just broke in here at the end of the last episode. And our mission right now is to make it to the woods. Nick found out that we will find Clay in the hilly area of kind of the greener, you know, woodsy biome. Dude, I think we should jump up and get in here.
Where?
Right through here. And I believe this wall is pretty weak. We can get in this way. Oh, damn it. Just help me with this. No, don't attack that one. Yeah, there you go. Gang banging it. You dirty whore. You dirty whore. Alright, yeah, this is... Whoa, dude, look at this frickin'... Look at this. It's raining outside, so it thinks it's getting wet. You see the chair? Dude, I think it's doing it on this, too. Yeah, they need to fix that. Things in here are acting like they're getting wet, but they're not. Lead trophy? We don't really need lead there, do we?
Or a green skull cap.
I'll get rid of that. Gunpowder?
Red Dead of pants.
Oh, can I have them? Since you're wearing pants? Did you leave them in there?
Yeah.
Oh, and you left the gunpowder. Dude, we need gunpowder.
I don't have room. You have gunpowder either.
Well, I mean, yeah, I know, but I was just saying, like, I, you know, added on to... Dude, they fucking... The thing, you gotta switch... Oh, you don't have to. I gotta fucking switch the controls back. Bullshit. Scoreboard? No, we want... What the fuck is it? Inventory. Hi, here we go. Okay.
It's actually convenient to have tab be the...
Inventory?
Yeah.
Because you don't have to reach all the way over for I?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, what am I doing? I'm doing pants. Gotta add these pants. It's my guys. Okay, there's a ladder to climb over here, man.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, and then we can go across the roof to the other side.
It's probably locked. Oh, it's unlocked.
Okay, well, don't go in it yet. Let's collect everything on the roof. Hopefully that bee will come down here, because it's fucking annoying. It's just hovering at, like, 30 feet above the frickin' roof. Just being a douchebag. Okay, I'm gonna shut the door leading up here for sure. That bee is so fucking annoying.
Oh, here's potatoes.
I got potatoes, yeah. Just drop them out, pick them up.
No, they're in the bag.
Oh, there's medicine right here, too. Which I fucking need terribly bad. Get rid of this gun, we don't need the gun. Or fuck, you know, I'll pick the gun back up after I'm done doing this. Durr.
44 Magnum grip.
Yeah, we got a lot of gun parts. Did you look in the air conditioning thing?
Yeah, there's some steel arrows.
Where?
In the guy.
Oh, damn, dude. Okay, what? Okay, get rid of the wooden chair. Take the steel arrows. Hey, do you have oil barrels?
Yeah.
Come take these oil barrels. Let's try to consolidate some of our shit here. Here, take these oil barrels. There you go, I dropped them.
Do you have paper?
Yes. I only have one, though, but I'll take it.
What else do you have?
I have empty cans. I have gunpowder. I have short iron pipes.
Here, pick up this. Do you have scrap iron?
Yes, I believe I do. Where did you drop that? Whatever you did. I got that. I have cloth. Dropping that sandstone. We don't need it.
Don't need dirt. Do you have gravel?
No. I actually dropped my gravel, but you should keep yours. Might need it for concrete.
You have glue?
Yes, I have glue.
Here.
You might want to move away if you drop... Oh, the glue's in a bag. Never mind. Alright. Let's head into the other area over here.
Do you want a bandana? I think I already have some. Yeah, do you want a blue bandana?
Sure.
There you go.
Blue bandana. Alright. I don't know why I'm holding a gun, I should just hold a torch. Dude, I don't like this whole ladder thing, you gotta push down and shit, it's fucking annoying. Oh, this doesn't lead anywhere really, except into... If you check both parts of these, there's a denim jacket. You want a denim jacket?
Do you have one?
No. Here. It's pretty cool. Grab it. Try it on. Yeah, this doesn't lead anywhere. We might want to,
You need to camp, what if we camped out somewhere?
What if what?
We need to camp out somewhere. Safe.
Why don't we camp out up there? Climb up the wall, inside. Oh, we should go into that store. Later.
Here comes the sun, and I say, it's alright.
Oh my god! Dude, that is a fucking scary noise. Those cops?
No, yeah, that dude, but that thing right down there. He's on fire.
In the rain.
I'm on fire, Ricky Bobby.
Okay, man, let's do it. This fucking ladder thing gets me every time. Alright, so... Oh, you scared me. Oh, shit, dude.
They pretty much came in.
Oh shit, cop, run! Run, 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 run! Dude, stay away from that thing. We don't want to go... You're, like, running at that thing. Oh shit! Shit, there's one right there! Oh, fuck. Ran right into that bitch. Gotta run, run, run. Okay, it's daytime, but it's still kind of nighttime, so... Trying to run around
Where'd you go?
I went down the street and took a right. That fucking bee is annoying as fuck. Fuck, I need to go. This bee's gonna kill me. I'm gonna die from a fucking bee. Ed, meet me at the store. Run for the, I think I lost the bee, maybe. Yeah, the bee's going somewhere else. Okay, that's good. We gotta remember there might be dogs here, so we want to get out of here as soon as possible. Is that a fucking dog? No. Okay.
I found an axe.
You found an axe?
Yeah.
Nice. Dude, try to creep to the building. Creep. Try to get in the back way. Okay, come on. There's no way they still see us. You know how we get in here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
This is fucking, like, scary, because I am close to dead. Making so much noise. Okay, we gotta use something to blow this up, man. Get in here. Oh, shit.
Hey, I found a hammer and another axe. Want the axe?
Yes. Wood. Hey, do you have any wood at all?
No.
Oh, I do. Never mind. Well. Guard the door with your axe.
Hey, I have wood now.
I had logs. I have like 7 logs, so.
Yeah, I also have wood frames. I got it from the crates.
Okay, yeah, there you go.
Here's your axe.
Okay, I'm gonna drop, stone axe for that axe, I guess. Okay, we just gotta stay sneaking in here.
See those crates?
Break them?
Not all the way.
So what do you mean, not all the way?
Hit it until you see...
Oh, okay, yeah, I see. Found a hoe.
I'm glad for you.
Yeah. She's a nice hoe.
Yeah.
Knows how to treat you right.
Yeah, our friends.
Found a hammer? You said you have a hammer? Here, take 47 rebar frames. Take these.
Alright.
Did you check the filing cabinet? One over here to the left. I checked the. Did you get any medicine? Did you find medicine anywhere?
I can't crack the wall safe. Locked.
That sucks. Okay, I vote we get out of here. I don't vote we go into the store. I feel like there's gonna be zombies in there. And I don't have any health. We don't have any medicine?
No. Yeah, let's get out of the city.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of the city, the safer we're gonna be. And... I'm concerned, though, because if you have no... Like, I literally did one hit, I'm dead. Okay, go, run. Just gonna head straight here. Get the fuck out of this place. I don't want to jinx us, but I'm happy that there aren't as many dogs in the fucking city, dude. Like, okay, we gotta find, we gotta check. Whoa, I'm getting. We gotta check garbage or whatever we can for health, food, those type of things, because.
That's definitely food.
Yeah, we need food. Maybe we can stop, make a fire, cook up those eggs, give us a little bit of something. I got two eggs. Fucking nothing in this garbage, yet there's garbage. How's there garbage with nothing in it? It's gotta be fucking at least something, right? Oh shit. You collecting rocks?
Yeah.
Okay.
And alloy. You can make those band-aids that heal you.
Alloy? You mean aloe?
Yeah.
Those heal like medicine? Like,
yeah.
Like even if you don't have a wound that needs...
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that will be a... the best thing to do then right now is. Oh shit, there's two. I hear a fucking bear in the desert. Dude, there's a bear attacking something near us.
There's a house and a barn.
Okay, can we make the aloe things? Before we go in there? That, or at least place our beds, maybe?
Protect me.
Okay, I'm gonna place my bed up on this hill right here. Dude, there's a fucking bear near us. That thing sounds like it's right fucking by us. Come on, motherfucker.
Probably really dramatically increase the thing to make the electricity.
Dude, Patrick Bateman would be ashamed by how many axe hits it takes to kill a zombie.
Yeah, right.
I died. Dude, I hit that zombie like 15 times. Luckily, I put my bed down.
Holy shit, full health.
Yeah, but I'm losing health every single time I die.
Yeah.
Got a little bit of a...
But I got two bandages right now that can heal you, so I'm gonna find some more.
Dude, this fire axe sucks, man.
Again.
Help! Jesus Christ. This thing made for just knocking.
Well, again, it's durability thing.
Dude, I'm just saying, like one fucking hit with this thing, I'm just gonna destroy someone's head.
Find a purple one. That thing is like insane.
We need to. Breaking through. Oh yeah, the fucking walls are hollow in this thing, dude.
I may have found clay.
And the other side doesn't even have walls.
Let's see if I found clay. I found clay.
Did you?
Yeah,
get as, much as you can. I'm checking out the barn and everything.
Oh god.
There's a lot of zombies by us. Oh shit, there's a dog. There's a dog. There's a dog. There's a dog. We can't go to the barn. There's a dog there. We We gotta just. Oh, fuck. We just gotta get the fuck out of here, man. Shit, there's a dog, dude. The dog may be running for you, dude. I'm not sure. I don't know where you went, so. But there's a dog around us, and he's. Oh, fuck! That's a fucking bear! Oh my god, dude.
Found more clay.
It's funny because I was just about to pick up my bed and a bear had killed me. I can't even, I don't think I can get my backpack shit right now. There's a fucking bear. Dude, where'd my fucking backpack go? I thought I died right over here.
Got one thing of clay.
Fuck you, dog. Let's head for that. Hopefully if it's in the right direction, I don't want to head towards it.
Do you see it? It's the orange.
Yes, let's head towards it. Dude, my health is so fucking low. We need to freaking... We got, how much clay do you get?
One.
You got one?
But there's way more. It's a clay pit. There's too many zombies.
Well, we gotta go. There's a little town over here to the left, too.
And, like, right behind you. There's another clay area.
Where are you? I don't see you.
By the camp. I can see you.
Oh, there's a fucking hole, dude. I found a cave.
If I had a better shovel, I could probably get more clay, but it takes like 10 hits just to pick it up.
Yeah, man, I'm just trying to get to the drop, because I'm hoping that it's going to have food or medicine.
We need both.
Well, that's what I'm saying. And we need to somehow build some sort of temporary shelter where we can kind of get some stuff done, cook some things like that, because if I die a couple more times, man, I'm not going to have any health. You know, like, my health is slowly just being chipped away. Because I got killed by a fucking zombie. I got killed by a bear. It's funny because I was like, oh no, a dog. And I ran into a bear. Like.
Oh, is it a dog or is it a bear?
It was a bear. I thought it was a dog. Oh shit, there's another bear right there. Fuck.
You might have got rid of the dogs.
No, I killed the dog. I saw a dog. Ran away from the dog, and in the process of running away, I ran into a bear. And then I respawned, and then the dog came after me, and I killed the dog. I can't seem to find the drop. I think I see it, actually. I think I found it. I'm just worried there's a bear right fucking there. What the fuck am I stuck on? Go. Dude, I think I found the drop. Found the supply drop. Got medicine, we got all kinds of shit, dude. First aid packs. Oh shit, dude, I was like, who the fuck's running at me? Alright, let's head this way. Let's head west, because dude, I don't like the bear noises. It sounds like they're chasing you, but they're really far away.
They can chase you.
No, I know, but it always sounds like Skyrim. It's like, it sounds like they're running right on your trail, and you look behind, and they're like 40 yards away, not even paying attention.
Oh, don't. That way. He's bound to sleep.
You need to get the fuck out of the desert, though, dude. Look, right there.
What?
Just beyond that ridge is trees.
Oh, it's raining.
Yes, it is.
At least we don't have the always dark problem.
What?
Where it's always dark. People are having those.
Oh, yeah. So how much clay do you have?
One.
Okay, can you put it in your thing and see if we can make an ingot?
No, we can't.
Why?
More than one clay.
No, dude, when you collect clay, you put it in your thing and you make more clay out of it.
Makes nine.
Yeah, see? That's plenty. We can make, I think it's only like two or, I think it's three ingots, or three pieces of clay for an ingot. I think it's two and then one in the bottom, like a V shape. How guard you just make one.
Two, three, four, five.
It takes five?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Alright, made it.
Okay, so let's just go find a, maybe a cave or something we could barricade ourselves into. Just something, some kind of secure location.
I got plenty of wood and
house, footprint. Possibly.
House would be better.
Problem with the house, though, is that it's guaranteed to have zombies crawling all over it, so we'll have to clear the area, which, I'm not.
We got some coming up.
It's a fucking town, though, dude. We don't want to go into the town. Here, take this. You might need to know that. I don't know if you... Leg armor? I vote we look for a random house, dude. Let's just cut into the woods here.
There was one.
I'm just thinking of... What? What's going on? Oh, great. That shit is fucking loud. Oh, shit, a bear. Be nice if we could find like a traditional cave. You know, just an opening in like a cliff or something.
Yeah.
We could wall ourselves in and because we don't have the digging utensils to dig into a mountain yet. Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, that's what I want to do is get my guy feeling a little bit better because he's got such shitty health. Like, I can't really face anything. Like, you know, I'd like to get him up where he's got his health bars as tall as his, you know, or get the armor, your guy's armor up, you know, work on making some badass armor for the guy or something where I feel a little bit better when I'm out there.
Up there. There's a house.
Where?
See that cabin?
Where are you at?
I'm right over here.
Well, I didn't... Straight. Well, I was walking that way, so... It's not necessarily straight. Oh, dude, we got a cave right here. Now you hit her. The fuck was that?
What?
It's like a lightning bolt just hit next to us or something.
Oh, I leveled up.
Oh shit. Oh shit! Dude, I just put my bed down at the last second. I almost died there.
Oh crap, I better do that.
Yeah, put your bed down. Let's just lure them away. Put your bed down, let's just lure them away from the cabin. Do the old-fashioned get walk a mile in the wrong direction and then run back. We're not going to be able to take them head-on like that.
We can try.
That axe fucking sucks. We're killing zombies. They are just interested in me, man. They don't care about you.
Until I hit them.
Oh, shit. Dude, you get stunned for so fucking long. You hit him with an axe 15 times, he doesn't do shit. He's like, not phased, not phased. He bitch slaps you across the face, and your guy's like, I don't know what's happening.
You should have killed him
fucking too many of them. The primitive fucking weapons. What the damn sledgehammer, man.
We'll make that once we get... I found a book.
I swear I'd die again because my guy fucking can't back up.
Wow, I think...
Except the last bitch with me, which some you fucking reason. God damn it. Yes, I do.
Okay. I need
check their corpses, though. You died?
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's head back to the cabin, secure the cabin. Oh, fuck, there was more. Get out of there, get out of there.
Stuck?
You're stuck in a rock, get out of there. Dude, let's just get back to the cabin. Fuck this, there's way too many. They're coming back. Just run to the cabin. Can't tell where I put my fucking sleeping bag at. That's right here. You got your sleeping bag?
Yeah. Go, 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 go,
go. Fuck, I don't have a, I don't have any wood frames. Drop that wood frame.
What?
We need to, you got that hammer?
Yeah.
Should board it up. Board up this one over here. Let's board up all the windows. Hey, lost my torches and shit. You gotta do the front door though, dude. What, that one? Okay, I'm gonna start, Oh, this fireplace is fake? Or sensed us. Now they're undetected. We cook anything, they're gonna know, right?
Yeah.
Well, why don't we try to make some weapons for the morning? You know, let's focus a little bit of time on trying to forge some weapons or something. I have 5 iron fragments, 9 rocks. I have 7 wood logs that we can make like 120 wood planks out of. Got the cooking pots, so we can cook up some food. Is there anything upstairs?
I picked it up already.
How do you make a torch?
Cool. Just, you can pretty much just type whatever you want.
Oh, I keep forgetting that. Damn it. I need to make a torch right now. Oh shit, they're trying to get in, dude.
Oh, they made the crossbow hard to make.
Should repair this wood frame over here, dude, and the door.
Well, it's gonna take metal.
Going upstairs. Yeah, this is fucking intense, dude. Like. Shit is not like it used to be. That is for sure. What the fuck is that?
It's a gun.
Where'd you find it?
I made it.
Out of what?
Wood, planks, and 2 iron pipes.
What's it called?
Blunderbuss or something.
What kind of ammo does he use? Like trash?
Blunderbuss ammo. You have to make it out of gunpowder and iron fragments.
And I have just the thing. Do you have any ammo for it?
No.
Here, take that. There's three bullets. It's better than nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, it's kind of cool. Hey, reload. A fucking musket. I've always saved this for, like, last resort. Daytime. There's nothing. There's nothing out here, though. Yeah, but when that thing goes off, I think that's what that signal is. It's daytime. You can go outside. There's a fucking bear around us, and I don't like it. Collect some rocks. I wonder how far we can get into this cave before it gets like so dark we can't see.
Probably pretty close.
Well, I died. Fucking bear killed me. We both died. I'm gonna try to get my thing and shoot that bear with a blunderbuss. Maybe get the fat from the bear.
And meat.
Oh god. Damn it! Dude, he's fucking right there. Here, try to get him on you and run him. Get him to get away, and I'll get the blunderbuss. Hurry, hurry, run, 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 run! Run inside.
Oh god, I can come inside.
Should've shut the door. Dude, you got the blunderbuss?
Yeah.
Well, fucking shoot his ass. Okay, I'm looping around to you. Grab your blunderbuss.
It's in my inventory.
Well, fuck. We'll run away and... Shoot him in the face.
Moves really awkward. Not die.
I shot it three times directly in the face.
I still didn't die.
Watch out, there's more bears behind you. Do you have more ammo?
No. balance my really good axe. Unless you picked it up.
No, I picked up my shit. I'm gonna try to make more blunderbuss ammo.
I lost my really good axe. That bugs me. And I lost, oh, here it is. Found it, never mind.
That bear go?
I totally killed that zombie and then he glitched out and came back to life.
Dude, lead the bear to the zombies. The bear takes like fucking 1,000 bullets to kill. This is fucking mayhem.
Yeah, we need better weapons.
This is not the time to fucking. Oh my god, man. We've doubled our amount of dying. Easily.
We're not. This game can survive. There's no way.
No, oh, shut the door! Oh my god! Oh, okay, here's an idea. Can you hit him? Repair the door.
I don't have my thing anymore.
Fuck, dude.
You're so scared. Oh, man.
Don't you fucking hit me, you motherfucker. Fuck away from me. We've got to be able to fucking kill that bear. Oh god, he's outside again. He's coming for you, dude.
I have no run, so I'm kind of screwed. Yep, I'm dead. Oh, it's fighting a zombie.
Found your axe. Dude, then don't punch the door. Oh god, he made it through. We need to kill that fucking bear.
You already picked it up?
Yeah, I have your axe. trying to lure the bear to attack the zombies because it'll get outnumbered. Are you inside?
No.
Why'd you even try that, dude? What were you doing? I don't even know how you survived that. Oh, I killed the bear! Dude, keep an eye on the bear. We gotta lure the zombies away. Here, I'm gonna lure them away. You get the bear, okay?
Okay.
Wow, there's more going after you than me. So you lure them away. Come on, 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 come on. Damn, dude, this is intense. Jesus. Dude, I'm trying to make a torch so we can get in that cave and get the fuck out of Dodge.
We're totally not gonna be safe down there.
How do you take animal fat and make it into fucking whatever that shit is?
You have to boil it.
Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, pick up rocks. We're gonna go into the cave, we'll make a fire into the cave. You pick up rocks, I'll chop some trees down to get wood. We'll go into the cave. We'll barricade ourselves into the cave. Alright? We got wood. I'll get trees so that way we'll have wood. And we have meat to cook for food. Hold on, I'm putting this shit. Okay, when you get the rocks you need, come over here by me. Okay, make the campfire so we have it ready to make, so we can just place it in down there.
I don't have enough. Oh crap, there's too many zombies, I can't.
There's zombies coming for you, dude.
Yeah, I got the campfire.
You got the campfire?
Yep.
Alright, hold on, let me make some wood frames, unless you have a lot made.
I have 36.
Oh, okay, we'll get them out and ready to go, because we're going to wall ourselves in as soon as we get in there. Okay, turn over here, dude. Actually, you can see quite a ways down here. Just get where it kind of levels out. Is that a fucking bunny? Fucking just got dinner again, dude. As soon as the thing stops sliding down the fucking hill, I can get to it. What was that?
Me.
Oh. Oh yeah, I gotta be careful of that. Okay. Right here. You can put a door and shit, might as well, you know?
I don't have a door.
Well, we can make one. A wood door, at least. Here, just, yeah, like right over here, just wall it in. Try to do a frame and I'll build the door. Door. Can do what?
Before I can even break through this.
What are you trying to break through?
The one on the bottom. Yep. Barely.
Oh shit. Okay, at least we're safe now. Alright, so let's set up, just get out here. Hold on. Frame right there. And then put the campfire on top of it and harden that shit down. That's not what I wanted. Gonna try to make a forge now. How many rocks you got?
It had 21.
Never mind, I got enough. I didn't, but I do.
find that book.
The forge book?
Yeah.
Yeah. Making the fucking forge. Just takes forever to make it. Dude, hunting that bear was fucking crazy. That thing like took like 10 blunderbuss shots to the face. Then one axe hit was what finished it off. So we're working on the railroad right now. Okay, did you make that ingot? Or clay thing? Alright, now... Put my scrap iron first. Oh my god, okay, so... This is definitely the most we've had to really scrap together to get this going. This game has gotten considerably harder. Okay, we got one iron ingot now, and I'm gonna put in the iron fragments I got.
I got scrap iron.
Okay, well, these iron fragments are going quick, so. I think we'll have enough for a pickaxe. Yeah, we got two ingots now, and there's still a little bit left of the iron fragments, too. You should have some iron fragments from those rocks. Unless I collected them all. Do you have any water?
Some.
Like how much?
12.
12 water? Holy shit, dude, we gotta cook some meat then. Put one of the waters in the cook thing, I can cook up that meat. And also we can make torches. Give me the one of the waters so I can make... You gotta boil it in this, in the cookware? Oh, but you gotta boil the fat in the cookware to make the torches?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let me add the fat to it then. Oh, well, don't... Oh, never mind, you don't need to add water. Good, we got enough iron to make pickaxes. It'd be nice if we had enough to make two, which it looks like we might. What's up, guys? So apparently the video stopped last night. I didn't even realize it till this morning. But I just wanted to say thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for part 3, and we'll see you next time. Alright guys, peace.